I guess Spider-Man 2099 is the actual main antagonist in this movie, and I have to say, he's very hot. I mean, he's very mean to poor Miles.